What's happening, ladies and gentlemen? How are you doing tonight so far? Mighty here, and welcome back to another reaction video at your service. So, as I mentioned, that I still have the list from Derek, and there is a lot from all the way to A to Z, and I'm still in the A section. So, yes, I know it's still in the work in progress. But I am going to be checking out of another metal band that I am familiar of the name, but never actually got into it until now, that is. And I'm talking about Asking Alexandria. So I am going to be checking out of the music video. The title is called A Prophecy. So let's take a look at this and let's make it happen. And if there is any requested videos, whether it could be a recommendation nor suggestion, and I will do the best I can to make it happen. And now, without further ado, it's time to react.
Do you ever feel like drowning? A moment suspended in time? A dream or reality?
Hush up and hear the stars when they will fade away. For your sons to remind you that now ever dies.
We'll be home soon, so dry your eyes.
You'll be okay.
You'll be okay.
My God, the lion is rising. It's losing.
You just have to believe in me. Sailing that I'll write this song my own.
Versus a legend of I can help.
Speechless. Excuse myself for having that stuttering moment.
Whoa, okay, damn.
That is straight banging right there. Okay, I mean, the beginning, it was a straight mellow, and the melody was good, and then everything else started to change differently in that style, and it started to get really heavy. And did I forget to mention that this is the first time that I ever being introduced to this band that's all the way from Britain? Well, let me just say that is straight fire right there. Holy crap. This is pretty freaking awesome, if you ask me. The lead vocalist got a really good voice and goes from really such a good one, and then goes to aggressiveness, and it just goes all the way. Even when the music stops, he still continues to growl, and I really liked how the strokes and the riffs of the guitar, that was also pretty exquisite and downright wicked. I'm very impressed. And you know, the sentence that from the beginning says that do you ever felt that you feel like you're being drowning for a moment, that is a big difference between of the that what if it's a dream or a reality. And you know, sometimes I always ask myself about that, because sometimes in your mind you feel like everything is started to sinking down, and it's kind of makes it kind of a gray area between of the dream and reality itself, and that you sometimes you feel like you are just slowly sinking down as the further you go to the deep in the water, and that and everything is that time goes slow, and that you can't get yourself out of it. So at the same time, I think that does kind of raises the question that just brings that message out there. So if you ever felt like that, you know, then just, you know, there are things that you just want to that you wanted to escape from that, and that you just wanted to just try to fight your way out. But it can be a scary thought just seeing that message, though. But other than that, that is straight cool beans, man. But I think that's pretty much that's all I just wanted to say. So as I said before from the beginning, if there's any other requests of the songs from Asking Alexandria, just let me know, and I will do a second reaction, and that this will also be added of the playlist for this channel. But that's going to be it for right now. So if you guys do enjoy A Prophecy, and that's a hell of a way of a start of the kind of a revelation, and definitely especially of that message. But leave a likes, and also leave the comments down below, and I will catch y'all in the next video. So take care, guys, and be safe.